Yeah. Truth is, I miss you. That's the truth. I think about you all the time. It's real messed up. How they did us like that. You and I, we're not supposed to be apart. You know what I mean?
We're supposed to be together.
I love you, girl. I want you to know this. I love this. You know what I mean? Yo, I can remember her when we first fell in love. I fell in love with her like it was the first time I saw the sun. It wasn't just her eyes, her modesty, where she came from. She stood for everything my history was based on. I knew I would never feel that with someone else. The coolest thing, she wasn't afraid to express what she felt. She was beautiful, and everybody loved the grandeur. Tried to grow up too fast, but her intentions were mad pure. People would come from all over just to peep a glance at this new attitude and our bidding romance. Me and her held hands, walked along beaches freely. Every day ambitions grew, planting seeds, we could be free. Some thought she was cocky, felt like she was too free. The other half loved her independence, just like me. Into Western things, Italian songs and French movies. Her past is rich as poetry from Saudi and Rumi.
وقتی با من میمونی تنهاییمو باد میبره دوتا چشمان بارونه شبونه کرده
All of a sudden, like it happened overnight, things changed. She wasn't acting the same. She said we couldn't be seen the same way we used to. The girl I knew was gone, strange and unusual, acting different and dressing extremely modest. It didn't bother me, still thought she was mad fly, honest. Except it didn't feel like she was doing it for herself. Denying what she felt, listen to everybody else. Even my parents loved her and couldn't bear to change. At first they thought it was better that we remained, but it wasn't what they thought. Heartbroken, we moved away, couldn't stay. It was strange, a lot of my friends did the same. I couldn't bear the thought of leaving her behind, but it felt like we grew apart. I could see it in her eyes. It seemed like everybody else changed right with her. I was afraid to tell people what I felt and that I miss her.
یه دلم جوون میکرده
We lost contact for almost 15 years. Wondering if she knew how much I still cared. As a woman, she would return to the girl I fell in love with. I'd leave everything behind, and for me, we could be something. Every day without her was just hell. It was like I was free, but my heart was stuck with her in a cell. I got to thinking we could never be reunited. They had me under a frail spell, fighting right up until a little bit ago. My cousins back home said she was acting kinda like the girl I used to know, giving me hope that maybe we could overcome everything that broke us up. We could at least have room to grow. She came alive again. I never really moved on. All this time I thought I lost her, and she was gone. Love like this only comes once. She was the one. To this day I still love her, and her name is H.E.R.
I still love her. Is he wrong? 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 Is he